Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm gonna do a Christmas look, and Merry Christmas Eve to you girls out there, and everybody out there. You know, hopefully you guys are having a great day today, enjoying all the Christmas gifts, enjoying, you know, being at home with your kids, you know. Hopefully everything gets better soon so we can be with our families, you know. So let's go ahead and get started. So as you'll see, I put on the blue contact lens. What's it called? So now I'm gonna start doing the makeup, and as you see my eyebrows. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So this is what I put, you guys already know, but if you're new, this is what I use. This is to take off the redness. This is how it looks. I got this at Target. Can't wait for New Year's, and it's almost my son's birthday. His birthday's on the 30th, but we're gonna be doing it on New Year's Eve, so I'm so excited for that day. It's going to be fun. Okay, you guys, so it's time. Let's get started. So I'm gonna do this look. Alright, so I'm gonna use red first. Yeah, I'll start with red. Okay. First, before I do all that, I'm gonna use this. I forgot what it's called, but I got this at Walmart, and I remember having this when I was little. Well, not too little, but somewhat. I actually like it though. So I'm going to be using the Bloody Mary one. And this is how it looks. Oh, wait. Okay. This is how it looks. It's from Amazon. Sorry guys, my throat hurts a little. Okay, so I'm using that, and I'm reusing this candy cane, and this is how it looks inside. Oh. See, so we're using a little bit of each. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And my boyfriend surprised me with it. It was supposed to be for Christmas, but he told me might as well just use it. So I'm using it. Okay, so now that we did that, so now we're gonna use red here, and then green over here, and then green here, and then red here. You'll see. So let's get started. First, we're gonna do red. So I hope you guys are enjoying, you know, like I said, your Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Okay, so we did this. As you see, that said this. It should be more, but I think it looks fine like that. Let me see. So I'm gonna add like a little bit of glitter now. Y'all like it? Okay, so now it's gonna be the green. So for the green, I'm going to be using this over here. Oh, I love it. Okay, so now I'm gonna add a little bit of glitter too. Okay, so I did that. And now we're gonna use this on the bottom. I don't know, should I do the wing? Okay, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. So I decided to do the wing. I don't know, my boyfriend told me that I should do it, so I'm gonna do it and see how it looks. Okay. So should take it off and see. Okay, let's see. I think I need more, like on the line. Okay. me see. Oh my God, it's beautiful. Right. Next. Okay. A little nervous. Okay, so I'm gonna fix this part right here. So now I'm gonna do is, as you see, they're like, wait. Okay. So now I did that, so now we're gonna do the bottom part. Okay. Okay guys, so now, oh my god, so now I'm gonna do green here, red here. I'm not even done guys, I don't even think about it. Okay. Wait, I think I'm gonna need something else. I can't do that. Okay, I'm gonna need the mirror. Sorry. So I'm gonna do red over here. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to pause it real quick.
Okay guys, I'm back.
Sorry about that. My dad called me and he wishes me a Merry Christmas to me and my family. So that's it. Since he can't come over because of what's going on. But let's get started. So I'm gonna put the foundation. Okay. Okay. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is the contour. Okay, so let's get this. Before we do that though, where is it? Okay guys, I want to pause it real quick. Okay guys. Wait, I forgot. Okay guys, so now what I'm gonna do is put some of this. It's called Fit Me. Here, this is called. Okay. Okay, so now I'm done with that. Now it's time to put the contours. Okay, so now done with that. Okay. Okay, now it's up to guys. So I put the contour. So as you can see, so now that I do that, now it's time for the blush. So now that we're done with that, so now we're gonna do is the so now I'm gonna use this. So now it's time for the eyes. Okay. Fuck. Sorry, guys. Since my daughter is crying right now, and I am trying to hurry right now. My boyfriend was trying to meet all his moms right here. Oh my god, my eye looks crazy. Okay, so now let's curl my lashes. Okay, as I like to start sometimes is on the bottom. So let's go ahead and start that. right, let's do the top. I can smell the food up here. My mother-in-law's food. So bomb. I'm gonna put some lashes, guys, so. Don't worry. So now it is time for the lashes. So let's get started. Love it. Okay, guys, now it's time for the other one. Oh, I have my own hair. Okay, guys, my hair is a little staticky, so, but this is the Christmas look, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this look. I did, and let me see if I have some red lipstick. Lipstick, guys. I'm so sorry. I found one. Fixed it. Like I said, hopefully you guys liked it. And this is okay. Fixed it. So this is the fresh novel. That's how it looks, guys. Got a fresh novel. And then my boyfriend got another one for my daughter, and they look good. But if you have my Snapchat, Instagram, you'll see the pictures, because I will be taking some pictures. So let's say, guys, if you guys haven't subscribed, subscribe now. There will be more videos coming. This is one of my favorite looks. And like, hit that bell, and that's it, guys. So I'm gonna say is Merry Christmas, enjoy, and